Okay, so this is the second time I've done timeline therapy. For me, this time it was different, and it was letting go of a series of emotions. It still had the same impact, and it's made me see things clearer, and I'm calmer. But for the second time, it still was as amazing as it was the first. So my recommendation is to do it now, today, every day. But yeah, definitely take on board and do some timeline therapy. I'm done, Nini.